Today in this video, we will learn about how to assign dedicated IP to any reseller in WHM route. For that, log into WHM route and then go to reseller section. Now here, go to manage resellers shared IP. Now select a reseller account from here and then click on submit button. Now select an IP address from drop down menu. Now finally click on save. In this way, the reseller's IP is changed successfully to this dedicated IP and all its accounts.